Hi friends, you're watching Movie Reviews with Raghuram. I just finished watching Satyameva Jayate 2 trailer. So that is the second part of Satyameva Jayate franchise. It is not a sequel, I think, for the first part. So in this movie, we have a triple role. John Abraham playing a triple role, father and two sons, that is twin sons. Father playing a agriculturist or a farmer, if I'm not wrong. And one of the twin sons becomes a criminal and another becomes a police officer. We are shown that they are tipped against each other. All three, father and both sons, have one thing in common, that is all three are patriots, and they're fighting for their country and for the pride of the nation in one way or the other, in their own style, I should tell. The movie looks like an out and out action movie, action thriller, or action political drama, I should call, because we have Father John Abraham playing the role of farmer, and one of the son, as I said, is a criminal, another is a police. We have enough drama already there. And just wait, we also have John Abraham playing the role of a politician. So he is doing dharnas, he is doing strikes, and he is a revolutionary politician. We also can see him walk into the cabinet. Is there a fourth angle to the movie? So do we have a fourth John Abraham, or a fifth or a sixth? I don't know, but it looks like a overdose of John Abraham, boss. So, and of course, the action sequences are looking good, stunning, mind-blowing, and unbelievable. Unbelievable in the sense you don't want to believe such stunts, and you don't want to see such stunts in the name of nationalism or patriotism. Definitely not. They look out of the world, and they do not really look sinking with anything. So they don't sink into your mind. They don't appeal. So because they are high octane action, if it is an out and out action movie, it is okay. The name of the movie is Satyameva Jayate 2, and everywhere you are showing the flag, there is patriotism. There are slogans of patriotism and nationalism shouted, and such action sequences. Is it just because John Abraham is there in the movie that action sequences are so many? I don't know. So unbelievable. I don't know, but they are really unbelievable. In a way, I thought the stunts are good, but in a way, the stunts are totally unbelievable, out of the planet. For example, John Abraham lifts a two-wheeler, that is a bike, with a man sitting on it. So the stunt director would have said, sir, there are so many stunts where the hero lifts the vehicle. There are so many stunts in other movies where the hero lifts a man. Let's do one thing. Let's make an action sequence where you can lift a two-wheeler, that is a big bike on which the person is sitting. And very important and interesting thing and very funny is that when John Abraham lifts that vehicle and the person is sitting right on the top of the vehicle, that person is balancing the vehicle. Oh my God, I cannot believe. So he is John Abraham is throwing cars, tearing away the vehicles, engines, and smashing people, throwing people high in the air. What are these? I didn't understand at all. And is it a triple role or John Abraham is playing four roles in the movie? I don't know. Who is the farmer? Who is the politician? So is it the farmer father itself becomes the politician later, and then he has two sons, one is a criminal and another is a police? I don't know. Or father is a farmer and one of the son, who was a criminal, becomes a politician and another stays a police officer? That also I don't know. Or there is totally a different person, different John Abraham, who is playing a politician? That also I am confused. But the politician John Abraham is standing in front of the statue of his father, who is also John Abraham. So did the gunda or the criminal John Abraham himself become the politician, or the police becomes politician? A lot of confusion. Okay, let's not worry about that. So there are a lot of John Abrahams, and there is totally overacting in the movie. John Abraham is a good actor, there is no doubt about that. He is good in high octane action movies, and this film should have been much more better. The direction should have been much more better. The action sequences should have been choreographed in a much better way, believable way, at least I think. So because John Abraham has developed such good muscles and he is looking like Arnold, it doesn't mean that he is lifting. So thank God he didn't lift the aeroplane or a helicopter in the movie and throw it away. And then we have a lot of messages, lot of slogans about nationalism, patriotism, and John Abraham shouting at the top of his voice. Who tells if you want to proclaim your love to the nation, you have to shout at the top of your voice? I don't know. John Abraham was doing just that. It looked overacting for me, over out of the frame. And John Abraham is looking really aged. He is not looking that graceful in the movie, all three roles. And everywhere you can see the national flag, the tricolor flying, and a lot of patriotism. Okay, let there be patriotism, but don't make a overdose of that. Don't fill the movie with patriotism, which is totally unbelievable. And in a scene, two brothers, that is John Abrahams, are tipped against each other and they're fighting, and their costumes are also resembling the colors of the tricolor. How did they match? How did they plan to wear such dress and fight together? It's unbelievable. There is Divya Khosla Kumar in the movie. I think she is playing the female lead. Her expressions are totally flat and no expressions at all on her face. I don't know what is she doing in the movie. And of course, there is a dance number by Noora Fatehi. If it is John Abraham's movie and you don't have Noora Fatehi's dance number, how is that possible? Milap Milan Zaveri has directed the movie Satyameva Jayate 2. Another thing is the entire story. The entire story and the concept of the movie has been shown in the trailer. What was the need? So what do the audience expect? What do the audience wait for? Where is the curiosity? There is no curiosity at all. The entire story has been revealed in the trailer. The name of Father John Abraham is Azad, and both the sons, that is twins, have been named as Jay and Satya. And Satyameva Jayate, in that Satya and Jay, both are there, and you have a lot of John Abrahams in the movie. 25th November 2021 is the date of release of Satyameva Jayate 2. I don't know what the movie will become or how the movie is presented. I wish at least the movie has some sense in comparison to its trailer, and for me it is not showing a lot of promise. I feel Satyameva Jayate 2 might be watch at your own risk type of movie. I hope and wish I'm wrong. Thanks for watching my video. If you loved my video, kindly like, share and subscribe to my channel. I'll catch up with you all in my next video with yet another movie review. Until then, do take care. Goodbye. Namaste.